Mirror, mirror on the wall, who's the fairest of us all?
You're the fairest in this hall, but Snow White is the...
Come on, Rebecca, forget it's a play. Just say it like you're saying it to me.
Snow White's the fairest of them all.
And again, mirror, mirror on the wall, who's the fairest of us all?
You're the fairest.
Wrong. You are.
What are they doing, Mommy?
Nothing, Rebecca. Hey, Daddy's gonna be home soon, Les, so the car's a bag of rats.
He never knew I was a bag of rats.
Hey, sweetie.
The goldfish died.
Oh, no. He did.
He started to swim backwards. Mom put him in the freezer and said that we can bury him when you come back.
Okay.
You want something to eat?
Oh, breakfast or lunch?
Mary's made spaghetti, I think.
Oh, God, it's 2 a.m. for me, honey. I'm sorry. What are these?
Nothing.
That's Snow White.
Hey, why don't you show Daddy your fairy costume, honey?
No, I don't want to. I want to show him the goldfish.
Is this Little Red Riding Hood?
No. It's nothing to do with anything. It's just another weird dream.
Oh, no. Not like the one you had before my mother died, is it?
No.
Good.
Not like that one. This one, it keeps coming back. There's an orchard and this little girl. That little girl, she's being led through it.
The little girl that's missing.
She's holding someone's hand. It's a man or a woman with red hair. I keep trying to get rid of it. I can't.
I don't know. What do you want me to say? I mean, if it's real, you should go to the cop.
Come on, Paul.
No,
please.
I'm not. I don't know what to do with this psychic stuff.
I hate that word.
So do I.
What's psychic, Daddy?
We're searching the reservoir, but I have a feeling she's not dead.
What's psychic, Daddy?
Psychic is when you can see through things, like what's in that big, big, big box that Daddy brought home?
Oh,
by the front door.
Oh,
huh?
You got it.
You betcha. I tramped all over Tokyo for that.
Not too close.